Jennifer from New Hampshire. My question is, if all souls must be born into the flesh before Satan returns as Antichrist, won't there be confusion and quite a length of time so those children have the necessary chance to learn and choose to love Father or Satan? It isn't necessary. Father doesn't destroy somebody in innocency. And those babes are innocent. They've got it made, okay? They're not at the age of accountability. And if Satan returns, they're not accountable anyway. Well, why would God give them that free? They earned it, okay? God knows what happened in the first earth age. This is why it is written concerning Esau and Jacob, okay, from the first earth age. So God knows where to put people and pretty well what we deserve, all right?